Ruble feeds it back in front. Connelly Castle. Oh, what a save by Brodeur! Martin Brodeur takes a sure one away.
Oh, what a stop by Brodeur.
Shepard went after it. He gets out front of the net. The backhander. Loose puck there. Oh, and Brodeur somehow lost the stick, grabbed it, and put the puck away.
Brodeur won the Stanley Cup for the first time in 1995, leading New Jersey to a sweep over Detroit in the Cup Final.
38 secondes à la pénalité. Junot tire, Brodeur bloque, et ensuite, quel arrêt! Oh! Incroyable!
Tu parles de jeu qui garde ton équipe dans le match, et bien Martin Brodeur.
Drive by Petrovitsky, kicked out by Brodeur's pad. Rebound, scramble in front, jab back loose, oh! Somehow or other, closed the opening.
Brodeur was summoned by the Devils as an emergency call-up. Wearing number 29 instead of the 30 that we're used to, he captured his first career win. December 21st, 2009, Brodeur made 35 saves against the high-flying Penguins for his record-breaking 104th career shutout.
They need two. Brodeur looking for the goal.
He tried to move that to the blue line, and out comes Mike York. Two on one with Fleury. York, Fleury, right, save, Brodeur. There's another chance, another sensational save. How did he do that? Unbelievable goaltending from Martin Brodeur.
In his 21-year tenure with the Devils, Marty Brodeur was in the playoffs every season but four and went to four Stanley Cup Finals, winning three times.
Tate flopped it on back. Barker kept it. Shot one. Blocked down in front. Oh, and a pad stop made by Brodeur. Cleared back along, not out. One more by Barker. Blocked. And Marty Brodeur is the winningest goaltender in the NHL.
In the 92-year history of the National Hockey League, no one has won more games than Marty Brodeur.